Talk about backlash. The biggest, most watched backlash of all time from the island of charm there in Puerto Rico. All the pomp, all the circumstance. I didn't get to experience it that way because I had the daunting task ahead of me of competing against the Beast, the most decorated combat sports athlete. I'm talking about Brock Lesnar. And here is what I discovered. I discovered what Brock Lesnar is made of because it was literally all over my fist. I discovered that Brock Lesnar can be defeated because at Backlash, I beat Brock Lesnar. The night after WrestleMania, Brock Lesnar took away my focus. He took away my clarity. It became a fight for survival. But now that Brock Lesnar is thankfully in the rearview mirror, it is very clear what is next for me. What is next for me on Monday Night Raw, and it sits right over there. It is the World Heavyweight Championship. Let's talk about the upcoming Night of Champions. My friends in the truck, let's go ahead and throw up that tournament bracket that begins here tonight in Jacksonville. Throw it up there, please. Multiple world champions, some of the biggest superstars on the planet. And considering I just got out of what I call the fight for survival, I intend to fight the same way in this very tournament. Fight tooth and nail until Samantha over there says, your winner and new World Heavyweight Champion, the American Nightmare! Cody Rhodes. I get the honor right now to say this. Jacksonville, let the tournament begin.
In Saudi Arabia at Night of Champions to determine the brand new World Heavyweight Champion. Welcome. Seth freaking Rollins first to emerge. We've got round one coming your way in the World Heavyweight Championship Tournament. A triple threat, Seth freaking Rollins. We've got the King of Strong Style on his first night on Monday Night Raw. And 48 hours removed from his match at Backlash against Bad Bunny, it's Damian Priest. That's coming your way next on Raw.